Hey, what's up, guys? It's Ivan, and in this video, I want to show you how to create a Google Ads account without entering your billing information. Now, this method was actually shared with me by Muad Tamagh, who is a brilliant marketer. He's been helping me a lot with the upcoming membership site. Super, super smart guy. And so he shared with me this way of creating an account. Now, a disclaimer, this account will be used in a different currency. That's the only way, as far as I could find right now, which would allow you to create an account without entering your billing information. So if you are, for example, in the United States and you want to pay with US dollars, this will not be a permanent solution for you. So you can't use this ad for marketing, for actually running the ads, but you can use it for things like using the keyword planner, things like that. So if that's your goal, then this is the perfect way for you to be able to create a Google Ads account without billing. So that being said, let me show you how to do that. So we're gonna create a new Google Ads account here. I'm gonna click on Create New, and it's gonna prompt us to create our first campaign. We're just gonna skip everything. So sometimes we can skip it, sometimes we can't. So let's just enter our website URL here and just enter the minimum information we can. So here we'll click Skip. Here we'll click Skip again. We'll click Skip. Come down, click skip, we'll click leave campaign creation. And this is the key part of this video. Okay, so this is what's going to allow you to create this account without needing to enter your billing information. So, for example, if you're in Canada and you enter your billing country as Canada, you will be forced to enter your credit card or your debit card information. But actually, every single country has a different rule for payment. So, in this case, we're going to come in here and we're going to select India. So, we're just going to scroll down a little bit here and find India. Where is India? There you go. And everything else we can leave as is. We can change the currency just to make it more consistent, just like that. But it doesn't ultimately matter because you're not going to be entering any details anyway. Then we're going to click on Continue. And then here you're gonna need to create a new payment profile. So you're gonna click on Create New Profile. So this is where you're gonna need to enter your address. So I'm gonna go ahead and input my Indian address in here. All right, so I went ahead and added my address in India here. And you can set this at organization or individual, it doesn't really matter. Then we're gonna click on Create. Oh, okay, you need to enter an organization name. Let's just say Ivan Mana. Let's click on Create. And now it's asking for the payment method. So we can come in here and we can just select pay with bank transfer. And that is it. We're gonna agree to the terms. We're gonna come down. You can choose if you want personal guidance or not. I'm gonna say no. I'm gonna click submit. And that should be it. You should be able to have access to this account without needing to enter the information. So they're giving us the bank information to transfer into once we're ready to pay. But until we actually run the ads, we don't have to pay anything. So we're gonna click on complete. And let me show you now how you can access this account and use its features. So it might ask you to add some tag or something like that. Just skip all of this, just click on continue. And there you go. Now you have access to your account, your brand new account. You can go into tools, you can go into planning, you can go into keyword planner. And you should now be able to use the keyword planner without needing to have entered your billing information. If you guys found value in this video, I do invite you to check out my YouTube channel as well at youtube.com/IvanMana. I have a bunch of different videos on Google Ads and Microsoft Ads and all that tutorial setup stuff, including tracking. I also have an upcoming membership site at ivanmana.com/marketing-blueprint, which will be available soon. So definitely check that out as well. That said, thank you guys for watching. Hope this was helpful. I will see you in the next video.